Hello friend, today we will make this awesome text effect in Inkscape. This is the texture file I downloaded from Pixabay. Link in description. Keep it bottom for this time. First write your text. You can write your own text that you want, align to the center, I am increasing thickness of my text. Now increase the size, here is some modification. Resize it. Now create a rectangle for background purpose. Here is none color. Fill the color, send it to back. Now select these two and align to the center. Now select only this text. And I want to increase some size of this text. Go to path and convert object to the part. Now go to object and ungroup it. After the ungrouping, break apart it. Now we can see here some small object. We have to delete it. You can see this object, delete it. Now select these two small object and delete it. Now select only this object and union it. Now select only this and unite them. Zoom it. Zoom in this area and select only this text and duplicate it. Change the color. Now go to stroke option and apply the stroke and put the value stroke size according to your need or according to your text size. Choose the none color and combine it, or you can union it. Now go to path and sorry go to path and click on stroke to path. Now select the black object with this background object, go to path and click on difference. Now carefully select WE black object, also select it with background and click on difference. Now we have created our basic object, duplicate it and change the color. Now again duplicate it and change the color and create a small rectangle and cover only this text. Select with green, go to path and click on intersection. Zoom in this area and create another rectangle and select with black one. Go to path and click on again intersection. Now select only these two objects that we created for shadow purpose and remove the stroke and border. Drag the node, only these two nodes, to bottom. Actually we need some space here. Now select black and green object and drag to bottom. Again select both and change the color. Go to object and click on lower to bottom. Actually we created the black object for shadow purpose. Now select the black object and it's just like shadow. I think this is okay. If needs some modification, do it. You can also edit by node edit tool. We need some modification. Drag it, drag the only shadow object if this is okay. Then select the background object and you can choose the light color to see your preview. Now select this texture image and drag on background. Duplicate the texture image. Now select the background object and click on raise to top. Drag the back images. Select only these two object and go to clip and click on set. Now drag the another texture image . Cover it like this and now go to object and change it to bottom. Now select the black object carefully and apply some blur. Also select this black object and apply some blur effect. You can play with blur effect or color. Guys, we have created our final images. I know you can make better than me. Please subscribe to support. Thank you.